hip-hop activist and media assassin, and now
proper propaganda.
Watch it.